Welcome back to another Botany Manor video, guys, where we'll be grabbing all the achievements in the game. Very simple and easy chivos, so let's hurry up and grab them. This is Chapter 4. Let's begin. Let's begin by inspecting some of the books in the library. Now let's head upstairs for some more books. Make sure you inspect the golden fish. The hare and the tortoise. And the rising sun. All right, let's go back downstairs. The rising sun starts the day off, so we push that one first. The fish story was from the early morning. The hare and tortoise was midday. Crow in the evening. And the moon is last, obviously. All right, after you inspect all that, head to the study. You only need to inspect the crested owl egg. Let's go ahead and add all the clues in for the Sapphire Gloom plant. Now let's go make it. Thank you. have to place it under the big tree. And that will unlock the door upstairs. All right, let's go through the door that just unlocked. Take a look at this painting for a clue. We need to fix the pipes. We're done here, for now at least. Guys, once again, make sure you inspect everything that I'm picking up. Remember, they are clues we need. We'll come back here shortly. Thank you. Let's add all the Nightfall clues in. All right, let's go make the Nightfall plant. And we need to place it on the projector. Let's grab the blue, yellow, orange, and red picture slides. Place them in the same order as mine. One is wrong. It won't reset. There we go. I had to click on the right one. Let's go make it. Now we gotta place it here and play the Crested Owl melody. Now let's add in the Brook Chalice clues in. one. Darn it. Okay, I'll skip the video to when I find it, guys. In the hallway, just before entering the attic, you'll find the last clue. Awesome. We need to grab this rusty pig. Place it in the bathtub, anywhere. Then let's turn this boiler to 25 degrees. Now, we gotta go make the Brook Chalice plant. Place it in the bathtub with the piggy and turn the water on. That was actually satisfying to watch. Delivery. Let's head to the gatehouse. Grab the key and read the letter. Let's head to the formal garden. And here it is, guys. That's it for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and see you in the next one.